How you going? My name's Simon Hall. I'm the author of the IP Video Surveillance Smart Guide. This is a new interactive ebook that includes audio tutorials. It's very, very unique in the security industry, and it's designed for non-technical users who are seeking or looking for a new security camera system for their home or business, or looking at upgrading an existing analog system to a more advanced megapixel camera system. Or maybe you're new to the security industry and you're looking for more information to expand your knowledge base on the latest in IP-based video surveillance technology. If any one of those scenarios describes you, then you've come to the right place. Once you've downloaded the Smart Guide from the Apple iTunes Store, it will appear in your iBook reader, so you can read it using an iPhone, iPad, iMac, or MacBook. For this presentation, I've opened the Smart Guide using the iBook reader on my iMac, but the navigation is similar within all Apple devices. Throughout this book, there are 27 audio tutorials, which can be played by clicking the audio icon. And I'll play a sample for you in a moment, so you can get an idea of how that works. The key to the Smart Guide and what makes it stand out from any of the other CCTV and video surveillance guides is that it presents technical information in a non-technical way so that any decision maker can read it and very quickly grasp the key concepts, which will help you find the right solution quickly. You can see in the introduction we've provided 7 key questions, which on the surface may seem obvious, but if you take the time to go through each chapter and listen to the linked audio tutorials provided, at the end of the 7 questions, you'll certainly be ready to start comparing systems and making an informed buying decision. At the beginning of each chapter, I've included an audio tutorial, so I'll click on that and let's take a quick listen. Of the 7 questions we'll cover in this guide, surprisingly, this one is the most commonly overlooked. Our objective in this chapter is to simplify the process and help you see the benefits of taking the time to work out what you want from the system. But not only that, we'll also provide you with an overview of what the latest technologies can offer so you can work out if your objectives can be met. Once your objectives have been defined, then you're ready to start designing your system in terms of selecting camera types and marking out camera locations and so on. Okay, so let's take a step back and first examine the reason why you're buying a surveillance system. In 9 out of 10 cases,
if I tap on the audio icon again, the audio stops playing.
Most of the pages contain interactive elements, which when you tap on or click on, provides you with additional information. And at the top of the page, you can see there's an audio icon, which will play a new tutorial related to this section. I've put together a balance of graphical elements, text, and audio so that the information is easy to understand. Embedding audio tutorials in the Smart Guide has allowed me to explain complex subjects in a clear, concise, and meaningful way without using a lot of text. The Smart Guide is available right now for download from the Apple iTunes Store, and I've provided the download link in the video description below. Once you click the link on the iTunes page, it will launch the iBook app on your Apple device, and you can access a free sample if you want to check it out before downloading the full version. Once you've downloaded the publication, you can access it using the iBooks app.